Hello, Belen. You've probably already heard that very prudently, the Archdiocese of Miami has postponed public masses until we get this whole coronavirus thing under control. The Archbishop has also asked all parishes that have the ability to do so to live stream their masses. And so we want to take part in that. Starting Sunday, which is the fourth Sunday of Lent, at 11 o'clock in the morning, we will live stream masses here from the Chapel of the Immaculate Conception at Belen. We'll also be live streaming masses at 9:30 in the morning, Monday through Friday, during flex periods of our students. I think that if there's ever a time where we need to really pray, this is a great time to do that, and there's no more powerful prayer than the Eucharist. Now, I do want to say one thing about spiritual communion. The church has always understood that there are circumstances which will keep the faithful from going to Mass and participating in the Eucharist, either because they're sick or because they cannot travel. Well, this is a good opportunity to practice spiritual communion. Now, while you won't be able to receive the body and blood of Jesus sacramentally, you can receive him spiritually in your heart. So take the opportunity. Join us in prayer, in the most powerful prayer, which is the Mass, so that we can continue to strengthen our community and strengthen ourselves. God bless. Our Lady of Belen, pray for us.